afflict a lamb, or scourge thy people that offend, to put in practice thy command, thy creatures all on thee attend, and thou to execute thy word, hast famine, sickness, found sword. Come here amongst us for our sin, a sore disease hath lately reigned, whose fury so unstayed hath been, it could by nothing be restrained. But overthrow both weak and strong, and took away both old and young. To thee our cries we therefore sent, thy wounded pity, Lord, to prove. Visitation to remove, and thou thine angel did command to stay his wrath inflicting hand. For which thy love in thankful eyes, both hearts and hands to thee we raise, and in the star of former cries, do sing thee now a song of praise, by whom the favor yet we have to scape the never-fearing grave.